The Barbaridactylus is a recent late Cretaceous discovery. Its swooping mandible and crest make it an impressive sight. It's a species that's hard to miss.